Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is ATB and welcome back to another Castle Clash video. So in this video I'm gonna be showing you guys Ma Hatma skin in action. Alright, so the Ma Hatma I'm gonna be using, you see, the last drive, 8 sacred white and fury enchantment. The traits are mainly accuracy, but also has 2-5 star dodge, and yeah, we're gonna test her quite a bit just to see how her proc looks like. And yeah, we're just gonna have some fun. This is probably gonna be a quick video, I don't know, a Shura skin video, which is not up yet, was like 8 minutes, and yeah, this should be around 5, we'll see. And by the way, look at this, guys, this skin is sick. I mean, wow, it's crazy, just look at this, oh my gosh, wow. That's crazy, isn't it? Wow. And is Ma Hatma gonna survive without a shield? Wow, guys, I am speechless. That skin is just awesome. Wow. I am really speechless. Wow. Just look at this. It's kind of like same animation as Dovekeeper's skin proc. And yeah, I like the idea. IGG has actually been doing quite good with the skins, and yeah, I like them. Ashura skin is also really good. And yeah, let's just finish that dungeon. Probably, yeah, there is a building at the top, I believe, and we're just gonna drop Lavanica so he can, you know, destroy it, and we don't have to wait a couple more seconds until Ma Hatma gets there. And yeah, we're gonna go to insane 110 right now, and this is probably gonna be the last dungeon. I don't know if we're gonna test her in 410, we shall see, but I don't really think we are. And wow, look at this, oh my gosh, Ma Hatma is sick. Wow, that's actually pretty crazy, isn't it? Like, look at this, oh my gosh, so cool. I love the animation, and I think we're gonna go to insane 410, because, I mean, why not? Hopefully she doesn't get stunned. Actually, I have the brawler, which gives her a little stun immunity, so yeah, we should be fine. By the way, as you guys have probably noticed, the brawler is level 48, so is Saint, so is Oracle. So if you guys wanna see max level warden's action, just let me know and I'll make sure to do so. Actually, I might do a community tab as I have it unlocked. And yeah, we shall see. Alright, Ma Hatma is about to destroy all those towers. I mean, she's kind of low on damage, but look at this, she hits like so hard. I mean, not so hard, but so fast. And with brawler buff, actually, she hits way, way faster and way, way harder, which I definitely like. And I think the brawler is gonna kill. No, it's not gonna kill, but it's gonna deal a solid damage to those three on the top, and yes, it did. Those centers, I don't think they are self-destructive, is gonna kill Ma Hatma, but we shall see. The first self-destruct didn't do anything, and yeah, so didn't the second. And I think we are gonna do one or two raids, depends, you know, if she dies or not. And yeah, that's a perfect base. Oh my gosh, did you guys see how she broke through those walls? Oh my gosh, that's awesome. And yeah, I really like the skin. Let me know what you guys think about the skin. Is it cool? Is it bad? Is it terrible? I mean, for IGG's standards, it's definitely very good. So yeah, and that base is about to be 100% it, you know. Only those three towers left, oh my gosh, hopefully she doesn't die. Nope, we are safe. And I think we're gonna do one more raid, or no, we are just gonna end the video there. And Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.